Hello. I'm going to be doing a new series on this. I'm probably going to replace this with my Skyblock series because I don't have the motivation to play Skyblock. It just got like really boring. This is Subnautica. I don't really know like anything about this game, but all I've really done is tweak my settings. So I'm going to be playing on survival, and it's going to be my first time, like first look at Subnautica. After I finish this series, I'm probably going to download Below Zero, I think it was called. It's basically like Subnautica 2. But a lot of people have been telling me that this would be like good for content. So we're going to see. I have no idea how to play this game. What was that? So I just launched. I guess I'm in like an escape pod or something. Okay. Something's happening. Oh. Damn. Press F8 to report bugs, okay.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome.
So that's a lot to take in.
This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Press tab. Inventory. Blueprints. Oh my god. Oh, data bank. This is a lot. Let's go. What's this? If you are reading this, you have been survived on an Altera technology. Congratulations, the hard part is over. Your PDA has automatically rebooted in the emergency mode. This operating system has one directive to keep you alive. It features full monitoring of vitals, blueprints, onboard camera, microphone, cross compatibility with all Altera complement products. Administer first aid. Okay. I don't have a repair tool though. Abrogator. Oh, maybe I wasn't supposed to use that. Power cell, solar power cell. Oh.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Okay, well, let's just go back to reading. Okay, did that. Take inventory of available materials and supplies and decide on rations. Survey the environment for threats. Construct necessary survival equipment using life pod fabricator. Okay. Resources. Electronics. Arsenal, equipment. So I need this. Sulfur, titanium, and rubber. Flashlight. Sea glide. Waterproof locker. I can be like, what do I do then? Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has
I'm just gonna get everything I see.
Unlikely, but plausible.
Okay, my... Oh wait, I need to like... Okay, well that... Okay, so what did I just get? Okay. Resources, electronics. Oh, I can get a battery. Okay. Power cell. Okay. So since I have a battery, how much does it take to make a flashlight? Where's the flashlight? Okay. And now I need glass. Which means I should probably go back. Ooh, what are you? Oh, come here. Bro, this game is crazy. How much space do I have? Okay, not much. Where do I get sand? Do I just have to, like... Oh, titanium? Oh my god. What's this? Metal salvage?
Oxygen.
This game is crazy. What is... I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess I'll go break more limestone? Ooh. Metal salvage. What's this blue plant? Oh, should I be swimming over there? I don't know, I don't want to die. The music's kinda cool. Get some more metal. Need to figure out how to get sand. Ooh, are you friendly? Are you friendly, sir? Oh. Oh. I'm guessing that you aren't. Because you just, like, shit something out. I don't know. Personal tools, scanner, equipment, pipe, floating device that pumps air into pipes, acts as starting point for a pipe chain, electronics, battery. Okay, let me make another battery. Personal equipment, no. Get a scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay. Quick bind. Want that to be one. Okay, so now what do? I go back out and I start scanning stuff? Hey, you. Whoa, chill out. Let me scan you. There we go.
Oxygen.
Oh. Okay. Is that the battery I have left? I know, I still have a lot of charge. Okay. How do I, like... Oh, yeah. Data bank. Ingenious life forms. Gasopod. Edible. So I can eat these, but how do I most active during daylight hours? Serrated teeth. Oh, okay. But what do I do with the metal salvage? So I guess I just have to salvage it into titanium? I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, what was that? I mean, I can make a knife now? Deployables, waterproof locker. Wait, but like, where's the knife? Oh, that's silicone. So, I guess I can just make this. Oh, sick.
New blueprint acquired.
Glass and silver to get another, to get like a better one. Okay, wait, so like, first off, how do I get the repair tool? Cave sulfur, silicone. Like, how do I get glass? I need to figure out how to get silicone. Oh, it's nighttime. I don't like that sound. Let's go up here. Okay. Oh. Is that Mars? I think that's Mars. Wait, yeah, let's self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, so I'm fine. Like, do I even go down when it's nighttime? I don't know. Like, I'm not scared. Wait, can I scan this? Oh, I can. I'm scared to go inside that cave, to be honest. I want to scan this. Oh, wait, I can pick it up? Give me that. Wait, is this sand I have to break? Whoa. Okay, you know, I'll come back to that. I'm gonna go back to my ship.
Oxygen.
Okay.
Calorie intake recommended.
Cooked food. Protein-rich eyeballs. Okay.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure.
Burn device that pumps air into pipes
and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
I already have that. I need silicone though. Here, I'm gonna make one of these. I can store all the damn mushrooms I have. Okay. Inventory. Use storage containers instead. Yeah, so does. I also put like all my shrooms in there. Put that as. Consume that.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Can I grab you? Who are you? No, wait, let me scan you. Okay, I'm gonna go to that place I saw earlier. Wait, let me actually pick you up. No, you're staying in my hand. I'm gonna eat you later. Oh.
Oxygen.
Oh. No. Okay.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
So there's nothing I can get here? Oh, wait. I got a sea glide fragment. I don't know what that is. I think it's like the little ship I can use, like fly around with in the water. I'm gonna need some more of you guys for some food. I'm sorry. No, come back. I need to eat you. And I'll go for your friend over here.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Give me you. No, I'm gonna go back in that cave. Let me get oxygen first. Okay, now I'll go back into the cave. It's like there's like quartz in there. I don't know what quartz does, but I think I need it. Let me scan myself. What was that? What are you? Whoa, 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 whoa! What the? What was that? Oh, great, there's another. What are you? Are you violent?
Oxygen.
I don't know what that sound was. Oh no, I'm going back to my ship. I'm scared. Oh, it just pulled me under. Okay. I don't understand what is happening. Water. Oh. Basic materials. Oh, I can get. Oh, so quartz is where I get glass. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna make all the glass I can. So now I can make the flashlight. But how do I get titanium and titanium ingot? Well, first off, let me get flashlight. Okay, so what else do I have? I can eat that, consume that. How do I consume that now? I'm gonna eat that now. Copper. Basic building, glass. Okay, so what I think I need to do is find the other half to that thing I found with this. Hold on, let me see if it can, like, tell me a data bank. Yeah, sea glide. Okay, but like, I found one half of it. Where's the other half of it? Wait, so where was it? Silicon. Creep vine seed cluster. How do I get that? Unstuck. Alright. Am I supposed to go over there? Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I don't know what that is. Give me you. Wait, have I already scanned you? I have. Yo, chill out. What are you? I think I'm gonna take some damage. Okay, back down. Guess I'm trying to find that other half, the sea glider thing. I found it.
New blueprint acquired.
I'm going back to my ship. Or something like that over there eats me. So I don't know if I lose like everything I have if I get eaten. Where are you? A Gary fish. Let me scan you. Alright, thanks. You're mine now. Ooh, boomerang. Can I take you? Thank you. Proper. I'm gonna go explore that cave a bit more in a sec. But yes, give me titanium. Yes, I know. Shut up. Oh my god. Okay. Cooked food.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Yeah, you're right. Basic electrical wiring. I mean, I have a lot of copper, so I might as well make this, because why not? I just don't know what it does. Oh? Oh, okay. I need a battery and lubricant. So, to make a battery... Okay, make a battery. How do I get lubricant? Okay, well, this is gonna be like the first part of the series, because... I might have to go do some... Is that a shark? Oh, no, but I'm gonna go do some research on how to get lubricant and, like, another thing that I needed, like, silicone. But, yeah. If you guys enjoy, please show me some love. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll be back with a second episode or part two.